The Mackenzie Art Gallery is housed in the T.C. Douglas Building, which was built in 1978. We have wonderful, gracious exhibition halls. We have a beautiful gallery shop on the first floor that welcomes people when they come in, as well a lovely theater where we can host dance and film and recitals, readings and lectures. Recently, the Mackenzie Art Gallery hosted its annual Bazaart celebration, which takes place outside on the grounds around the Douglas Building, where artisans from all over Saskatchewan come show and sell their wares. So I got to meet a lot of the clay artists that have pieces in the show. Many of the artists, Saskatchewan artists, use clay and wood and metal in their work. So there's some reference to traditional craft practices. Buffalo Bone China is a major installation work by Dana Claxton, a First Nations artist who has roots in Saskatchewan. It's now based on the West Coast. And the piece takes a very evocative look at the phenomenon of the erasure of buffalo from the plains. It was news to me, but I didn't understand that a lot of the bones that were collected were shipped away and turned into bone china. So she's looking at that as a reference for kind of the way colonialism affected the First Nations people. I think that Saskatchewan, its physical situation being in the center of the country, is a wonderful place to be. It's a crossroads and everyone passes through, the Trans-Canada goes through the city. So I think that it has a very important role. I think that Saskatchewan has a very exciting community, as I've said before, and I think that its voice really needs to be brought to the table in terms of Canadian art, and I think that the Mackenzie is a great proponent of that, and with our other cultural partners around the province, I think we have a very loud voice when it comes to the table.